as well. If you like these kinds of things, today I'm going to be over explaining objects to you. I haven't done one of these in quite a while, and I've only done one. So I thought it would be fun to do another one today. I have this like ribbed tank top on, which is kind of perfect. Thank you. dusty. It's kind of dusty. But this right here is a Tupperware container. Typically meant for food. For food, but you could store anything inside of it, as you can see. You can store anything inside of it. Spot where you're reading it without having to bend the page or
would be to keep it on a keychain, but I think I'll probably Journal.
journals